If the president's got nothing to hide, let these investigations finish.
Well, now, let's stop.
Is the president stopping the House and the Senate from conducting their investigations? No. Has the president fired Mueller and stopped him from conducting his investigations? No. So what is this mantra, let the investigations finish? Who's stopping them?
For more, sign up for LevinTV.